Hello and welcome to my coding session. This will be rather a short one, but pretty interesting. So basically, my last recording session I finished pretty unexpected. I got some problems with my development environment, but currently I solved it. And yeah, so basically my problem was as following. My main class which I will want to show you, it is controller. This is my class. This class can be started separately, not the controller but file chooser. File chooser app support project. Let me just quickly open it up. So file custom chooser in utils, yes. So this is a class which you can actually start separately outside of my project, so to say. And the problem was when I pick a valid file, the application just not crash, but I get a nasty error. And I fix it, and you see nothing here. And it was not obvious to me, but my test clearly show some not good behavior of my program, and I fixed it. So my test which I have here is as current. Okay, so now I can execute customize file chooser test. This test, it tests my class custom file chooser. And let me just execute it. And you can see the output of my tests and passing of my tests. And it basically runs pretty well, and all tests pass. Okay, and now I have other pack of tests which are actually in the way to test my help main menu. To test my open main menu form. So here I can execute it. Actually, one of the important tests is here. I'm passing through these three values, saving them through the controller of custom file chooser, and then passing these values to my main view. And I actually tested all the stuff. Now open, and now it type the file, simple like that, and you see how the label changing. So it clearly obvious that my tests working fine. And the next stop is to run all of my tests, and I think this time all tests will pass. So no crash is expected. Just do it here. Start now the test procedure, maybe starting all the tests. It was only custom file chooser. Cool. And you see the unit tests, they are executed in random order. So basically, it looks pretty cool. Yeah, it's funny to look up. Now it types the files in my from my one control to another one. And the next big step will be like after to check that I have the files populated. And let me just quickly start the application. So basically, I'm almost done with my file choose it, fully functional. Some stuff maybe will be expanded in the future, but my plan was to be able to write the values in the text edit field and get hold of them and write the values valid values to the main controller. So the user actually can, let me just expand and it expand picked, and I need to pick twice, click twice on the file like this, and then it's only accepted. File buckets XML is loaded three times. After that, I expect to see population of data here and here. And favorite categories will be like in multiple amounts, I mean multiple tabs. Each favorite should get on tab. And after all of the data is populated, I can start implement basic features like add favorite to the list, edit channel to services, copy channel and such and such. So basically I will work on the features here, these buttons. They are not still implemented. But then later here will be quite interesting, because if I type here the name of the CTV channel, it should be like selected here, like literally gone through the list and selected. And it will be interesting. And here the same, selected, and edit channels in services. I don't think that I will basically work on this story in early step, but anyhow, I can clearly can change here the languages. And yeah, different kind of languages. But it is pretty small tool, but a lot of work. I mean, only this stuff did cost amount 8 hours. Not sorry. And I think it was like 3 hours to real work to get it done to such state that it can be worked upon. And I have basically validator, which validates if the given file is an XML one, and please open XML only file. So it behaves rather quite good, and I don't get any problems right now. And this is what I want to show you. So the next move, the next step will be make sure that I have loaded three files that I have buckets, services, satellites. That means that only three files should be allowed to be loaded, and they should be unique, not the same. And after doing such verification, it should start to populate first this table, then it should populate the favorites table, and favorites, like I said earlier, it would get like favorite category named here. Name will be changed. This will be actually named as a category by given by the XML file, and yeah, this is like what I expect to get, and I think it should be pretty cool. But anyhow, the big step with this open XML file is done. You see it works. Here I have preferences, quit. Probably quit will be one of the simplest stuff, because it's just a simple stuff. If you click on quit, it will display a dialog with a okay or abort, some sort of a dialog. And yeah, it's save to XML. I think it's one of the easiest job, because it just takes all of the values which displayed here, and then call the appropriate builder stuff, and it just builds the stuff and saves to the given path of the file. I mean, I can actually utilize this dialog, custom file chooser, and basically will be able to open this window and just give the path to the place where it should be saved. I will do some adjustments to make it possible to reuse it, but I think it will work. I need the time to think about it. But still, all of the stuff is working, and yeah, what I have here sort alphabetically solved by satellites will be interesting too feature. I don't think that I have too many features here, but edit, paste, copy, delete. I need to think about how it will work and how relation. But yeah, if you like it, you can support it, and such, not needed, just clicking randomly here. If you do not oblige to support my project in any way, but this is just rather interesting experience to finally get it working. It works on Windows, tested on Windows. Other operating systems I do not think about currently at this moment. But yeah, slow iteration steps and always passing, this is my way, passing test screen. So bye bye, and thank you for your time.